promotions, and obviously it's been well documented with the programme as well. What has that journey been like?